Pain is never associated as a good thing. However, have you ever wondered why certain parts of your body experience more pain? Although most of us have never had our arms bitten off by sharks, we have likely experienced bumps or falls during a sports match or some other minor emergency that we didn't feel until the game was over. Most of the time, an injury will increase the level of sensitization, presumably so that the brain can more easily protect an area that is now known to be damaged. When an area becomes sensitized, we can expect that pain will be felt sooner and more strongly, so that even normally innocuous mechanical pressures can cause pain. For our purposes, the key point is that the CNS is constantly adjusting the level of volume on the pain signals depending on a variety of factors. There you go. Hopefully this video wasn't a pain to watch. Thanks for watching.